Hey guys, what's up? It's Volf, your one and only, and today I'm going to be revisiting a really old mobile game that I used to play. It's been a while since I revisit, like, a real old game that I used to play. And this one is called Wonder Tactics. Now, Wonder Tactics is pretty much like an RPG in a way. It's pretty much, I guess I can kind of say it's a little bit like Valiant Force, just a little bit. But I can show you guys a little bit of the gameplay before we actually go in any further. I think this is the last one we stopped. All right, let's go in and see how we do this time. Seems like a few things have changed. They added in a bunch of new characters. So here it is. This is pretty much the combat. You have to choose like whichever like ability you want to use. And whichever role you're in is where you get the buff. So she's in the top role and her ability just mainly targets anywhere she is down in the straight line. So it's actually a pretty straightforward game. I'm gonna use this one. Oh yeah, I have a healer. What am I doing? Well, he is a healer. Like, it's really tactical. If you guys try out the game, I'm pretty sure you'll get a way better understanding than watching me play it. If I remember right, she is a buffer to everybody, right? Yep. She's the damage buffer too. That's why I always like having her around. Let's go ahead and use this one. And before the round ends, you can swap them around just in case you want to like make a different like layout of your characters. But once you're in battle, you can't change them around. As for me, I might change these two around. Since these guys are water. And I'm going to use this. I'm going to take off that armor as well. Like, the nostalgia coming back to this is like really like something. Cause this game was like really good. I don't know why I stopped playing it though. I was hoping that killed. Alright, they killed him. Alright, let's go back. So that's pretty much the gameplay and like sort of the style of it. Alright, so let's go to rewards. They did give me like a couple of things coming back to the game. There's also like a special like login and you get rewards. I don't know what this one is. Yeah, this is the one that I had got. You get a random selection through, well, it pretty much gives you like a random legendary character from this. I got Wukong from this. Now it would have been nice to get her because she actually looks pretty cool, but I don't know. I won't complain. I think I got the shield from that too. And I get 1,000 crystals tomorrow. Oh, there's more. Jeez. I could get another one if I log in 30 days. Alright, I might log in for those 30 days. At least log in. What's this? Oh. Reward bundles. Let's go ahead and grab them. Let's go ahead and look at some of the stuff. $30? Nah, I'm good. What is this expert thing? Oh, so this is all just like currency stuff, right? Yeah, I'm good. Events, missions. I want to see like new monsters. Book. See if there's like any new ones. Never seen her. Never seen her. Never seen her. Okay, yeah, there's plenty of new ones. I've seen her already. Yeah, they got some extremely new characters. So the unique thing about this game is that you will barely ever find, like, any of the same character. I mean, there's a chance of finding them, but they would probably, like, look extremely different from each other. Pretty much like a few other games that I've actually played before. But they got some sick-looking characters now. I might actually come back to the game and try it out a little bit more. Wait. That looks like the dude Twisted Fate from League of Legends. Even though I barely even play League of Legends anymore. I don't know. I love that mask. That is sick. Alright. Enough fanboying around. Let's see. Where's Wukong? Wukong, let's go ahead and put you in a party somewhere. What are your abilities? One of them is attack the back. Attacks enemies in the very back with 350 damage. And decreases their accuracy for 3 turns. With a 100% chance of doing 350 damage, power difference of... Huh. So you can see how the ability acts as well. Oh, so he's actually pretty decent. He causes like bleed damage too. Oh yeah, I gotta get the perfect gems for him, just to get his other abilities. Let's put him in. I guess we'll take him out and put him in instead. I got mostly a fire team going right now. He's more of a damaged character than anything. I don't think I have anything I can throw on him right now. So I guess I'll just wait it off until I get some actual better gems. Actually, I have a 4. Does it have to be 4? Can it be 5? Okay, yeah, it could be 5. Let's go ahead and put this one in there too. Actually, I should have probably saved that. Now that I actually think about it, I'm going to unequip this. I know, it costs gold. Let's go ahead and put the 4 in there instead. And let's go ahead and put speed in there. Now I unlock this ability. Increase evasion. Oh. So however much HP he's missing is how much it increases his evasion by. Alright, that's pretty interesting. As for the armor, I can't put anything on there. Because I don't have any, like, extremely good armor I want to just throw on there. That sucks. If anything, I thought it would go on here. Oh, yeah, it does. I guess I pushed something else other than that. So... I should have 1. Alright, there we go. Decrease cooldown for all skills if he hits a crit. Okay. So crit chance would probably be way better. I probably should have put crit chance instead of speed. So I'm going to go back and pick... Well, actually, I could just put in another one. I don't think it really matters. But to be honest, this game had a lot of, like, tactics in it. I think it was, like, extremely easy. Well, from what I display, it's pretty easy. Let's go back up. Pretty sure I got a 5 here. Yep. Here goes the crit chance. Let's put it on there. Now I would need level 6 for these. I don't have any level 6. I want to see, does it have to be level 6? I'm pretty sure it does. So I won't even, like, focus on that. I'm going to upgrade, though. Hopefully he can do some like real damage. Hopefully it increases my crit rate, if anything. I don't know. We're on the felling train now. Yes, it actually did increase. Ah, now we're just felling. We're felling hard now. Let's at least get to 6th place. Alright. So yeah, he's done. He's added to the party. I don't think I can, like, level him up, can I? I don't know. I guess we could try. No, I think this is actual like power up. Yeah, this is actual like power up instead of like leveling up. So I have to actually go level him up inside of a room. What is this? Dungeon key. Dungeon key. What are all these dungeon keys for? Lot of dungeon keys. Oh, so we got a scroll for finishing that place. And the music is messing up a little bit. Alright, that's a little bit better. But we got like a scroll here. Where'd it go? Whoops, it wouldn't be in there. Wouldn't it be in the inbox? No. Okay, yeah, summon house. Probably be there. Yeah. Go ahead and summon to see what level 5 we get. We got a unicorn. That thing always creeped me out. Oh, we got a couple of other summons too. Thought we'd get like level 6 or something, but hey. Got level 4. She looks pretty cool. Alright, let's get another one. And yes, you can level up these characters. If you like a certain character, you can get up to level to the 6 star. Did I say level at first? That much I do remember. What else? Okay, yeah, I remember this. Basically, excavation, like going out and getting materials, coming back with different random stuff. Let me grab that. What is inside shop to make you glow? Oh, these. How can you use some more food? I don't remember these being here. I don't remember like getting those. For some reason this is shining new. But let's go in here. Here's the honor store where you can like cash in all your like arena points, I believe. And here's like the normal store where it just has like mostly random stuff. It's pretty much like your any day CompTuS game. We have pets now? I did not know we had pets in this game now. Alright, so you can get pet eggs from the Forgotten Island or purchase from the pet menu to summon. Alright. Let's go to Nest. Oh, so that's how you hatch them? Am I gonna get a free pet or something? Life egg? Alright, this game has a few new things. But it mostly has barely changed, except for like the pets. Still seems like the same old game. So here's all the effects you can get from him. Alright, you're just gonna throw me out like that? I wasn't done looking at everything else. And they have quite a few pets. A lot of pets, actually. I want this well. Okay, this wolf pet looks pretty awesome. They named it Penrar instead of Finrar. I see what you tried to do there. I'm pretty sure legendary creatures' names aren't like copyrighted, are they? Because they're basically random things people made up. I don't know. But let's go level Wukong a little bit. Instead of like the lowers right now. Actually, I do need to get three stars on this. So going back will probably be a smart idea. Oh god, these guys are high levels. I was not thinking here. Wait, what? Oh, does he have like some kind of burn shield on him or something? That sucks. Pretty sure there is a way to like revive them too. God, that sucks. I guess this is probably the wrong place to try and level him then. I guess probably normal one would probably be better. I do remember trying to level a lot of things inside of this place. And plus, she does need to be max level too. Okay, why are they all down here? Come on, man. Come on. Now let's use this. I don't know what to use. Yeah, I saw that one coming. Oh well. I think he gets a little bit of level though. He just doesn't get as much as everybody else for dying. I think I just need to level up that gear a little bit more and then he'll be alright. Alright, so she just leveled up. Sweet. What? Clear a dungeon 1, dungeon 2, you get armor at the end of it, then there's level 5 you get. So I guess you just gotta clear dungeons just to, you know, get up there? Level 5 now. I should really start leveling up his gear. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna level up his gear, then we're gonna continue on. Alright, last one. It didn't go through, but I got the gears up to plus 7. That should keep him alive a little bit more. Alright, I did get like a few stuff in my trophy, didn't I? We're doing all that. Apparently I got something else in there? Or maybe it changed, I don't know. Let's go back to here. And hopefully he can stay alive more now. Since we increased his defense, basically. His defense was like really low. So, now hopefully he can stay alive. Alright, they're not even attacking me in the first place, so I don't think I really have to worry about it. Oh god. Yeah, let's not have any of that. Aw, darn, he died at the end. Yeah, I definitely need to start working on this team. Exactly what I'm gonna start doing after this video. And dead. Alright, what level is he now? He's level 7. But I notice I have like a lot of friends who have not played for like 15 months. I don't think there's any like current players that have played. So you can see how many people like stop playing for so long. That's like 38 people who still had me added at the time. I guess they quit along with me. And like, geez. Oh, this guy came back for a few. And he only played for a while. And I don't see anybody else who came back. The longest person who didn't come back is this person. He only played for a few days. Wow. Jeez. That's how many players, like, literally just lost interest. I mean, it's an interesting game, but it just doesn't have, like, a whole lot to keep people interested. I think that's their main problem. There's a boss battle going on right now. I don't think I'm gonna do it this video. But hopefully you guys can change that if you guys actually enjoy, like, well, find the playstyle a little bit interesting and want to actually try it out for yourselves. I do at least recommend, like, trying out the game and, you know, at least taking a look at it. But as for, like, an older player, I can see how it can start getting fun again. But at the same time, it's going to take me a while to, like, gather up interest once more. I can probably find a way in that. But it's actually pretty cool that they gave everybody a free legendary for, well, I guess this is just a special login event, if anything. I don't know how long this lasts. I'm pretty sure I won't get this. Oh, this is like, not even a it's not even a guarantee of getting like a legendary. It's just a legendary scroll. That sucks. But hey, the game is interesting and I do recommend you guys try it out. But I'm gonna leave it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Till then, peace out.